Good afternoon, auction fans. This is Robert Dudley at the world famous Dudley's Auction Center, where we're celebrating Southern pride with a Feathercraft Atlanta, Georgia boat to help you take care of all these rainy blue days we've been having. Check it out right here. Getting ready for a big sale tomorrow, the 22nd of May, 2018. Located here at our auction gallery, 3 miles south of downtown Inverness. Delightful Citrus County on US 41. We'll be kicking off the sale tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock here at the south side of the parking lot. We got a few items scattered about now. We'll have some more out in the morning. It's going to be a dry day tomorrow starting out. So we'll be working the outside and then moving towards the inside as the weather threatens us. Got some beautiful pieces of fir lumber right there that came in. There looks like some 4x8s and some 2x6. We got a collection of field-gathered skulls and shells, some piping, battery chargers, assorted tools, and a nice little bike rack here. We've also got quite a quantity of furniture. We've got it covered up right now under the big subway tarp, waiting for tomorrow's unveiling, along with wire, a few assorted chairs and tables. The plant man has been out here. He's got us a nice little assortment. The guy's been working all day. We got a lot of stuff in the field out here. It's covered up and awaiting tomorrow morning's unveiling once you get here. While I'm shooting by, just came in today, which we're going to be holding back to sell on the 29th of next week. Nice Yamaha 4Runner right there and a Kawasaki Mule, a 550 Mule. So anyway, those are going to be offered up next week. We just got them in line up today for the for a little preview and getting them prepped up for that sale. Let's run down this aisle right here with some assorted holiday and glassware and office supplies. Kind of the usual lot there. We've got some, here's some bedding coming down here with some display racks, grouping of glassware products, framed art, games, more framed art. Looks like here we go, more glassware here. We got some aluminum, hand-hammered aluminum, collectorware, stainless steel pieces. Looks like a pump pellet rifle. On the outside row over here, assortment of decorative items. We've got some silk pieces in here. We've got silver plate and crystal and more crystal and a variety of red hats from the Red Hat Lady. Looks like some blue stemware, cobalt blue stemware. Nice outline of Tervis tall cups. Looks like some MRIs. We've got a little collection of books and assorted goodies here. More table lot full of treasures. Let's shoot down the outside. The jet skis are waiting for a pickup. Hopefully they'll be on their new home by tomorrow. Some fine china. We got some CDs and DVDs. We got more books. There's a big Santa Claus right here. A variety of homeowner sinks and drying racks and electrical appliances. There's a little plunger router over there. We've got a collection of linens down there. So that's a quick assortment of the outside. The preview will start at 7:30 and we'll kick off promptly at 8 o'clock. Like I say, working on the south side. We've got some items inside, so as soon as we finish that, we'll be coming in here. We've got a beautiful $600 balsam Christmas tree right there. Little rack of holiday goodies. It's kind of dark in here. We'll get adjusted to it. We've got a couple of roller shelves here full of good, clean holiday merchandise, our household merchandise right out of a Homosassa estate. Floral sofa in here. We got some dolls. We got entertainment centers, a variety of typewriters and office pieces right there. We got some shelving, some dummy weights down here, some dumbbell weights, and some lighting. So kind of a mixture, folks. More stuff's going to be unwrapped tomorrow as we get going out of there. Dean and the boys have been working hard all day. So we'll be kicking it off there. Please come by and check us out. Dudley's Auction, located just south of Inverness in delightful Citrus County. Thanks for taking time to watch the preview, and have a great night. Hope to see you tomorrow.